Information wanted of John Warren Watts, colored. When last heard from, he was at Petersburg in hospital, wounded in right arm. A note directed to his mother, Agnes Watts, will be received if left at Mr. Jackson's corner of Baltimore and Spring Street.